What will you take away from your time at William Paterson? The knowledge that you have acquired, or the realization that wisdom is a lifelong pursuit? The relationships that you've formed, or the impact that those people have had on your character? The goals that you have worked hard to achieve, or the appreciation that those accomplishments are not solely yours, the times that you've fallen short, or the encouragement that helped you get up and get back on your path, the pride you will have walking across that commencement stage, or the joys and struggles of the journey that got you there? What will you take away from your time at William Paterson?
We were the kids that left home, probably too young, but we took our share and maybe then some. Tired of beatings and battles and being sewn up, but that made us grow up. Scared.
Made up, and I think I got it all wrong.
So, what will you take away from your time at William Paterson? All of these experiences you've had, all of the ups and downs, have formed you and prepared you for what's to come. So take these lessons and go forward, boldly and confidently. Make your world, our world, a better place. Because your time at William Paterson may be coming to an end, but your lifetime as a pioneer has just begun.